Welcome. In this video, we will show you the Venus GX. The Venus GX provides intuitive control, monitoring, and data logging of Victron Energy systems via the VRM portal. The VRM portal shows live data of your installation, such as consumption, solar yield, and battery percentage. With the Venus GX, you can have a look at your system anytime and anywhere. Inside the box of the Venus GX, you will find the Venus GX, a power cable, two VECAN RJ45 terminators, 5 green connectors, and 3 labels with codes. In many ways, the Venus GX is exactly the same device as the Color Control GX. A lot of the hardware is the same and it runs the same software, our Venus OS. The main difference compared to the Color Control GX is that the Venus GX is lower cost, since it has no LCD display or buttons. The Venus GX also has inputs for tank senders and temperature sensors. Please see the manual for an overview of all connections the Venus GX offers. The built-in Wi-Fi access point enables you to connect with a phone, tablet, or laptop for setup and readout. The way to access the device for setting up, as well as monitoring, is via remote console. You can access the remote console either via the built-in Wi-Fi access point, via VRM, or on the local LAN Wi-Fi network. You can find more information about the Venus GX in the manual at Victron Live. This was a small introduction to the Venus GX. Thank you for watching this video.